anybody know his name?
Jason. Don't know the last name.
Okay. Sounds like he's already shot one.
Yes.
Okay. Anything else I should know?
I said no.
Okay.
Sounds like someone else was coming out to leave. Do something. Saw him calling out someone at gunpoint. Possibly over on the other side. Wilson and Bonnie with Ross and the rest of the crew and off there. Hasn't said much, but said he's scared. Doesn't think the cops. First name Jason. Haven't been here since.
Okay. So he was just standing out there.
It sounds like he was seated right there. We could, no one could find him at first. He was tucked in that corner.
Who called him in? Just curious.
What?
Who called him in? Nobody?
Nobody. Sorry, Wilson saw him just start communicating. Austin and I ran to the other side, and he kept him back on the run. We didn't know he was out here. It was all static. We just didn't want to come to the station.
Taking a step behind me now. So you're using the door to cover? I can see him through the glass here.
So you can't see him?
Yeah, I'm tall enough to.
I couldn't see him from behind the door. That's what I was like.
The tree's kind of in the way, but I can see him kind of up in there.
Yeah, if you kneel like that, you can see him perfect. But
people love to shoot low.
Yeah.
They either skip rounds off the ground or they shoot stupid high. That's what everybody does.
So it can go anywhere.
Yeah, but you know what I mean? It's funny how often people skip rounds. Well, we know he is. How many of you guys been out here before?
Since 3.
Okay.
It's been this the whole time.
Rittenberg. Yeah. Got it.
Going light on him from this angle.
No, I don't know where it is because I can see his hand. I just can't see his right hand.
Looks like it's right next to his ear.
Yeah.
stand here?
Just back here. Brother Vern, are you going to see the gun at all from here? Say that again.
Yeah.
Come on over to this side. We're pretty exposed. According to that, and come up there.
Where's the TV cars?
No, just come out here. And set back in here.
Is that Sergeant Wilson?
Yeah.
You know, Wilson takes this.
Hey, see, no, I don't have a view from here.
Yeah, he's walking on that tree.
Well, they got, Britt and Vern got pretty good eyes on them.
Worst case scenario.
Yep.
Worst case scenario, if he engages Wilson, okay. Just make sure that we're going to have to pull him back, cover him, and pull him back if he engages.
I can't hear you.
What? If he engages Wilson, I want someone to cover him. You cover him. Dorm, pull Wilson back if worst case scenario happens.
Below the rocks.
By according to briefing, it's a pistol. You couldn't see anything from the truth.
Hey Eddie. We do have cover back here if you want. I know. Are you able to hear him from where you're at?
Yeah.
You want a throw phone if you want to pull back? On the driver's side too, you could have a little cover.
Eddie, let me know if you need anything.
Just watch his left hand, Eddie. It looks like he's getting a little lower towards the gut.
Better with receiver position.
Left side. Like over by the cars apparently.
Were you at the turret?
No, I was on the left door.
And was anyone on the turret?
No, you can't see through it.
No. Yeah, hey. Chambers! Chambers! You guys got to pull back from the tree. Eddie, we need you to pull back. The contact team's got him over there. All right, we'll move that. Thanks. Yeah, good there. All right, yeah, any gas I think.
You can see him pretty well from the driver's side. Want me to follow him to the driver's side? Stay in here.
Jason, I'm still here. You're doing good. Can you stand up for me, dude?
Where is he? I can't see him.
There you go.
It's just behind
the shadow. So if you look straight out, there's a tree. He's directly behind the tree. Yeah, yes.
As long as you have them all, we'll completely pull back out of it.
Good step. There you go. There you go. Good.
Okay, he's crawling out on his knees. Just stop. Yes. I'll go over the radio. I'll go over the radio.
You guys scoot up here. Go to the back of the bear tent because I can see you
on that other side. Just hang out right here. Just hang out right here.
We're up behind here. He's got the driver's door. That's the best I can do.
You're doing so good.
Yeah, and then so with you guys behind the pillar there, so the gun's behind him right now. He's about 10 feet away from the fence. Just so you know, I don't think you can see him.
I can hear you.
Okay.
You're good. There's nobody there that's going to hurt you. Nobody there that's going to hurt you.
Yeah, are you going to go around the end of the wall and come up to him that way? Or are you going to go up over?
You keep going the way you just were, just take a few more steps that way.
Okay, I see.
Right there, they're going to help you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, let's see if we can get into that boulder. Okay. Can you get him any further, Eddie? Can you try to get him to, like, that rock up there? Just a little further?
Jason, there's a rock right in front of you. If you get that rock, there's a help right there, okay? You just get that rock.
So we stay here if something goes. They're going to direct crossfire over there.
Give you work one on me.
Get that rock. Throw it on your knees like you were, and you're doing great. Keep going this little bit, okay?
I wasn't going to scare my pants.
Ready?
So,
go. You're doing great. Go ahead. You got it. You don't need to be scared. We're right here. And we're here to help.
Or did he make it?
I'm ordering you to be scared, okay?
Or did he make it?
No. I'll be
about 10 feet away from the fence.
Okay?
How far away?
Hey, Torrent, can you help us in the turret and see if you can,
yeah,
they just kind of pull away from that tree. So you can
great.
I can see his head.
Jason, you're doing good. You, I know you got some strength left in those legs.
Jason, I'm going to use this PA so you can hear me a little better. Can you hear me? Give me a head nod if you can hear me. All right, good. You're doing so good so far. You just need to crawl just a little bit more, okay? Go on your knees, keep showing your hands. Nobody's going to hurt you. Nobody's going to jump out there and attack you. Okay, you're doing fantastic. See that rock right there in front of you? Get to that rock, okay? Take some big steps with those knees like you were. You're doing great. Proud of you. Jason, I know you have the strength in you to do this. Now's the time, okay? Now's the time to go. Go ahead. You got it. Yeah, we're good. Yep, we got the medical here to help you. I know you're having trouble breathing now. We are here to help, okay? Get you some water, get you inside. We'll have a good conversation, okay? Get you all the help that you need. But you gotta meet me in the middle here. You gotta walk a little bit. Alright? You've done so good so far. Keep it up. Keep those hands where they can see them in. Just take a few more steps. Towards those officers over there, towards those police cars. You see that? There's nobody over on the other side of that wall. Nobody's going to jump out there. Okay? You got to head on out there. Head towards those officers, and they're there to help you. We have medical standing by to give you all the help that you need.
What was that, Sergeant? No, he's just moving his hands.
Jason, you're doing a great job, man. Keeping those hands up. I know they're probably getting tired, though, so just take those steps forward. You can either stand up and walk towards those officers, you can crawl on your knees like you just did. But you're doing great. We'll get you all the help that you need. Medical is here. We'll get you some water, we'll get you inside, okay?
What was that? No, there's a bush right there where he was sitting. I could just see the top of his head and his hands.
Jason, you're doing a good job. Like I said, I know those hands are getting tired, man. Why don't you just take those steps towards those officers and get you all the help that you need. Okay, we're all going and call it a night. Jason, you're doing great so far, man. Keep those hands up, but I know they're getting tired, so if you just take those steps forward from those officers, then we'll get you all the help you need. We got medical here, and we'll get you some water. We'll have a good conversation, okay? Jason, you're doing a great job. Now's the time to go, okay?
Negative.
Okay,
we're
here to help.
doing a great job. Just keep walking out in front of you. Corporal's officers, they're there to help you. There's nobody that's going to jump out of the deck. Nobody's going to come up from behind you, okay? Start heading towards them, those officers. Get that strength in those legs. Go ahead and stand up and walk towards them. You see the officers in front of you, Jason? Give me a head nod. Jason, you still with me? I see you moving your head. Go ahead and walk towards those officers. See right there in front of you? There's nobody by that wall. You're safe right there, okay? You're safe. And those officers are right there to help you. We have medical right there to help you. We'll get you some water. And we'll all go inside where it's warm, and we can talk about how to help you best. You're doing great. I know that you can do it. I know you have the strength now. Okay? Now you gotta muster up the courage. You've done great so far. Just need a little bit more out of you, okay, Jason? You're doing great. If you can just get a little bit more to that rock, then you can lay down, man, and we'll come give you all the help that you need, okay? Lay down, keep your hands out where we can see them. We'll get you all the help. Just get a little bit closer to that rock so that we can get you that help, okay? I know you can do it. Looks like you're moving good. Go ahead and just move forward right where you are. You got it. Just leaning forward and start moving. You're doing great, Jason. I know that you can muster up the strength. Go ahead and start walking that way. Jason, you're doing good. Just start walking towards those officers right there. Okay, and then you can lay down. I know you're tired. I know your arms are tired. I know you're having trouble breathing. We want to get you all the medical help that we can get you. We'll get you water. Get you all the help that you need, okay?
Yeah.
Hey, grab that camera attached to the wall and tag it.
Hey, just keep walking forward, okay? Just lean forward and start walking towards that rock. Use the strength that you have left, okay? And we'll get you the medical assistance that you need. Tired. If you want to just crawl towards that rock. Stay hidden under by that wall that you're worried about. Nobody's going to attack you. Nobody's going to hurt you. Just start crawling towards that rock. We're right here, man. We can help you. Jason, you're doing good. I know you got the strength in you. Here you go. I can see that you're moving. You want to move forward. Just go and start crawling forward. You're doing great. You have this leaning forward. You can crawl along that wall. Get a little bit closer over there. We got the medical. They're there waiting for you. They're there to help you. Get you some water. Everything that you need. If you're more comfortable staying ducked down, just crawl along the side of that wall right there towards the officer. You're doing great. There's nobody up there. There's nobody that's going to surprise you and jump out of here. We have command of what's going on around here. All the officers are waiting for my command. Go ahead and just move toward the officers, toward the light over there. and get a little bit closer and we'll get you the help that you need.
He's scooting backwards.
Jason, lean forward. You can lean forward and move that way towards the light where those officer cars are. And then start crawling. You're going to be right there and then we're going to get you the help that you need, okay? You're about 5 to 10 steps away. We're going to get you all the help that you need. You just got to move forward towards the cars, towards the officers, and they will be there to help you. You're doing great. Keep your hands up where we can see them. Until those arms are getting tired, crawl towards those officers and we'll give you all the help that we need.
Hey, son, hold on. Jason, what'd you say? Nobody's getting close to you, Jason.
Jason, nobody's getting close to you. We're waiting for you to get to them. Keep crawling forward, not backwards. Okay, don't go backwards. You need to go forward towards the officer. There's nobody over that wall that you're worried about right now. You need to turn to your left and walk towards the officer's cars. That's where the help is.
One down, one down! Shots fired, shots fired.
Stay where you're at. Stay where you're at. Zocos, what do you got? Where is he? Can you get up and run that way?
Yeah, he got it.
He shot to the left. Are you guys good?
We're good.
Check yourselves real quick.
Thank you. have eyes on him, Brandon?
No, he went down.
We did not have eyes on him.
Vert, do you see him?
You got some sort of cover?
Yeah, I got the shield.
Can you see him at all?
No.
You see where he went down at?
Yeah, I did. He's over by the rock, between the wall and the rock.
Between the rock and the bush.
Yeah. If he stands up, I should be able to see him. I did, yeah.
George, did you shoot?
Yes. Arrest team's up. Hands on. I'm coming down.
They should be up in this match. They're all clear down there on the other.
You alright?
Good?
Huh? I'm good. Camera's on.
Okay, you didn't fire?
Hmm?
You did not fire? You did not fire?
No, I was upstairs.
Attend with him? Yeah. Okay. And then.
Camera's off?
Yeah. Turn your camera off.